Hello everyone, welcome back or welcome to Ran Street. I am Ran, praise the Lord, I'm alive. So, I'm still not feeling well. And I was like, Ran, you gotta get yourself out of this funk. Like, you gotta do normal routine things to get yourself in a better headspace. So I've been doing all the things that make me happy. And one of them is doing you guys' requests for reactions. Someone said that even if it's just for myself, I'm gonna put the comment up, even if it's just for myself to check out Peter Hollens' new Christmas song for 2020, Let the Light In. And I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna react to it. It's gonna be a lot of pausing because I believe he is a signed artist. If I'm wrong, let me know, but I believe he is, but it can get claimed. So there's gonna be a lot of pausing, but hopefully this makes me feel some semblance of normalcy and some semblance of happiness, and I can't wait. So let's get right on into today's video. Like Steve Jobs, you don't have to say it. I look better though. All right, let's get started right now.
So glow, stockings by the chimney, a tree shines in the dark through a frosty window pane. We sing of hope, the joy of the season, but it's hard to feel that way with the pain of yesterday.
Facts. All I got to say is I love his tone. Like, I'm immensely like drawn in every time I hear it, but he's speaking facts right now. Like, a lot of people are struggling this year, so it's nice that he dedicated this Christmas song for 2020. It's very beautiful.
I look for the answers when I'm crying on my knees, but I can't find.
Okay. Copyrighted.
I don't have a Christmas list. All I pray for, all I wish is
pausing it at the right times so that I can upload this video.
Hey Hollens family, I hope you enjoy that this is another Christmas original that I was able to write with my good friend Anna Gilbert.
Oh, I love
her. Make sure to check her out in the links down below. I have a trio version with Matt and Savannah Shaw that you have to watch if you love this, because you're going to love that one. I'll have that up right here that you can click through at the end. And y'all, I can't do this without your love and support. Patrons, I appreciate and love you. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Stay safe out there. Sending all the love right to you from me. Much love, Hollens family.
Okay, so as you can see from my tears, literal tears, I enjoyed it. It's been easy for me to cry lately, so the words really spoke to me. One thing that I've noticed about humans is the hardest thing for us to do, it seems, is to love one another, but it's so easy for humans to hate one another, mistreat one another, do others wrong. People are quick to do that, and it saddens me all the time. I'm a person that I had to learn to be loving to other people. I grew up with hugs, with kind words, with compassion. My parents were avid about showing us love young so we would know what it felt like to be loved by people. And I always appreciate them for that. But as I got to an older age, I experienced things like racism, discrimination, and all of that, and it made me shield my heart and my mind to others, not in a hateful sense, but to protect myself. And a lot of things have happened to me where I feel sad, and the only reason why I don't give in to the temptation to hate others and to treat others wrong is because I have God. God is my guiding light. He's my best friend, and he shows me what it means to be a good human. And so I choose to try my best to love on people when I can remember times where I was not a good person, and I was not a nice person to others. And I'm so glad that I changed. And this song made me sense that, like, a lot of people are yearning for that undivided nation, for that love one another spirit, but it's so hard when everybody isn't on one accord. So this really opened my eyes up to that. Peter Hollens' voice is so calming, it's chill inducing. I love his voice. I was gonna wait till after Christmas to check out more of him, but I'm so glad he released a Christmas song so I could still enjoy him a little bit this season. I had so many plans for my Christmas marathon, and I'm still gonna try to do them before Christmas. Christmas is on Friday, it's Monday. I'm still gonna try to do them before Christmas, but there's a lot of things that go on in people's life that you just don't know what they're going through. And I feel like being nice is free. Minding your business is free. Doing unto others who do nice to you it doesn't cost anything. So, I know that I'm kind of like, I'm not sad, you guys. I'm not sad. It's just, I'm so fatigued. And my body is so worn out. And I'm so used to it at this point. But like, I know my energy isn't where it wants to be, but this just made me cry and it made me want to drink some hot chocolate and just watch a movie real quick. And so I'm so appreciative to this person for commenting this. I needed to hear it, you know, especially during Christmas season. I've seen a lot of degradation, a lot of hate, and a lot of people have talked about this with me. Like, they're not in the Christmas spirit because people aren't acting like nice people, you know? So it was nice of Peter Hollens to dedicate this song for 2020. I appreciate him. So I hope that you enjoyed my reaction. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope that you have a great day, a blessed day. I hope that God continues to pop blessings upon blessings upon blessings in your life, because he will do just that and more, because he loves you so much and I love you so much. Be blessed. Be merry. Peace out. Oh, this wasn't even on. Peace out. I love you guys.
For some who don't understand our purpose, and may not understand our praise, we as a family in Jesus' name would like to tell you the reason why we sing. Family.
Someone asked the question.
You're the reason, Jesus.
You're the reason why I sing.
I know I'm right about it. I just want to say glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
I give the praises to you.
I give the praises to you.
Oh, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah.
Glory, hallelujah.
You're the reason why.
You're the reason why I sing.
And when the song is over.
And when the song is over.
We've all said amen.
We've all.
Was it just a show?
Was it just a show?
Lift your hands and be a witness.
Lift your hands and be a witness.
And tell the whole world no.
And tell the whole world no.
And when we cross that river.
And when we cross that river.
To study war no more.
To study war no more.
We will sing.
We will sing.
For the rest of your life, Jesus, you'll be